This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Washington State Republican Party is the state affiliate of the National United States Republican Party, headquartered in Bellevue. Contents 1 History 11 Campaigns and Elections 111 Early Years 112 Resurgence 113 Modern Era 12 Factions and Affiliated Groups 2 Party Chairman 3 Current Elected Officials 4 See also 5 References 6 External Links History Campaigns and Elections Horace Caton founded and published the Seattle Republican, an early party mouthpiece. Washington voters tend to support Democratic Party candidates, with the New York Times referring to the state as Democratopolis. The last Republican governor in Washington was John Spellman, who held office from 1981 to 1985. Republicans came closest to recapturing the state's chief executive office in 2004 when Democrat Christine Gregoire secured election by just 133 votes out of 28 million cast. The last time Washington gave its electoral votes to a Republican candidate for U.S. president was in 1984, when a majority in the state voted for Ronald Reagan. Early years. The early history of the state saw firm electoral dominance by the Republican Party in 1889. Republicans prevailed in the first election for governor and scored majorities in both chambers of the inaugural state legislature. William Owen Bush, Washington's first African American legislator, is credited with introducing the legislation that led to the establishment of Washington State University. Elected as a Republican from Thurston County, Bush was known as a tireless promoter of Washington agriculture. Republican policies in the early period of statehood were advanced by the party-connected Seattle Post-Intelligencer and, later, by the Seattle Republican founded by ex-slave Horace Caton. The Seattle Republican would grow to become the second-largest newspaper in Seattle before it folded in 1917. The success of the Republican Party is one of its highest ambitions, Caton said of his publication. In 1922, Republican Reba Hearn of Spokane became the first woman elected to the Washington State Senate, serving from 1923 to 1930. Hearn advocated for conservative fiscal policies and was a supporter of prohibition, but otherwise espoused a generally liberal social agenda, helping to pass the state's first child labor laws. Charles Stokes became the first African American elected to the state legislature from King County in 1950. He led the Republican Party delegation to the 1952 Republican National Convention, where he spoke in support of Dwight Eisenhower's presidential nomination and later introduced the legislation that created Washington's lottery resurgence after a period of declining fortunes. In 1964, Republican Dan Evans was elected governor at the age of 39, becoming the youngest person to hold the state's chief executive office. The architect of Evans' victory, C. Montgomery Johnson, became the party's first full-time chairman. Johnson, a former forest ranger, publicist for Weyerhaeuser, early pro-choice advocate and champion of limited government, led a purge of John Birch Society members from the Washington Republican Party, declaring afterward that "we had to make the term conservative respectable again. The only way to do it was to get the far right off the backs of conservatives. The Republican Party is not the far right." In 1971, Johnson quit the party chairmanship to form a political consulting firm with the warning that future tolerance of the John Birch Society would be the instrument of Republican defeat. Statewide, regionally, and locally, party leaders elected Johnson's political ally, Earl Davenport, to replace him as party head. The election, the same year, of Republican Michael Ross from Seattle's 37th Legislative District foreshadowed eventual changes in Washington state law. The former treasurer of the Seattle chapter of the Congress of Racial Equality, Ross grabbed headlines when he introduced a bill to legalize marijuana. While the measure failed, Washington would eventually become the first state to legalize the manufacture and sale of marijuana in 2012 during a period of racial tensions at Rainier Beach High School. Ross commandeered a state vehicle and drove a contingent of armed Black Panthers to the school to protect African American students. In 1973, Ross attempted an unsuccessful bid for Seattle City Council. One of his campaign volunteers in that contest was the Republican Party's 2004 and 2008 gubernatorial nominee Dino Rossi. Republican state legislator Michael Ross meets with Washington's then-Governor Dan Evans, another Republican. In 1971, Modern Era. The Republican Revolution of 1994 helped party candidates score an unprecedented 6 of the state's 9 seats in the U.S. House of Representatives. In Washington's 5th Congressional District, Republican George Neathercott unseated Tom Foley, the incumbent Speaker of the United State's House of Representatives Foley's defeat marked the first time a sitting speaker had been defeated in a re-election in 132 years. Another Republican elevated to national office as a result of the 1994 elections was Jack Metcalf, described by the Seattle Times as the vestige of a certain place the Northwest used to be. Metcalf typified the unconventional characteristics for which Washington Republicans had previously been known, one of the few Republicans in the late 1990s endorsed by organized labor. Metcalf blended fiscal conservatism with environmental advocacy, working with the anti-whaling group Sea Shepherd Conservation Society and sponsoring an abortive effort to require labeling of genetically modified foods. The Washington State Republican Party has, in recent years, struggled with internal divisions between its historic core of social liberals and a strengthening contingent of religious conservatives. The party's 1996 gubernatorial candidate, paleoconservative Ellen Craswell, won the Republican nomination by only a slim margin before being soundly defeated in the general election by Democrat Gary Locke. Craswell would ultimately quit the party to help form the American Heritage Party. Concerns about increasing social conservatism in the party led state legislators Fred Jarrett and Rodney Tom to drop their Republican affiliation in the late 2000s and join the Democratic Party later. In 2013, Chair Susan Hutchison stoked controversy within the party when she implied a $20,000 difference in pay she was receiving between that of her male predecessor, Kirby Wilbur, was discriminatory. A campaign sign for Republican Dino Rossi's unsuccessful 2010 race for U.S. Senate. The party has had most success in holding the office of Secretary of State of Washington, which its candidates have won continuously since 1964. Eastern Washington is considered a stronghold of the party. Republican candidates have also performed well in the eastern half of King County and in Seattle's affluent Madison Park neighborhood. Among the largest recent financial backers of the party's activities are the National Electrical Contractors Association, Kemper Holdings, Microsoft, real estate developer Clyde Holland, and investor Richard Alvord. Alvord's parents, meanwhile, are Democratic Party benefactors. Factions and affiliated groups. The Washington chapter of the National Federation of Republican Women was established in 1945 and currently consists of more than 30 local Republican women's clubs. The Washington College Republican Federation has college Republicans chapters at 10 of the state's colleges and universities. Past members of the University of Washington chapter of the group have included former gubernatorial candidate John Carlson, and former state party chairman Kirby Wilbur and Luke Esser. An independent pressure group founded in 1990, Mainstream Republicans of Washington, advances efforts to moderate Republican policies and recruit centrist candidates. The group's members include state legislators Gary Alexander, Steve Litzo, and Hans Zeiger. In 2005, an organization of Republican attorneys and former elected officials, the Constitutional Law PAC, was formed to advocate in state judicial elections. The current head of that organization is former U.S. Senator Slade Gorton. A Washington chapter of the Republican Liberty Caucus was organized in 2012 to push a libertarian agenda. State legislators Matt Shea and Jason Overstreet have been involved with the group, though officially nonpartisan. The Olympia-based think tank Evergreen Freedom Foundation has been connected with Republican candidates and causes when former state auditor Brian Sontag, a Democrat, joined the foundation as an advisor in 2013. Washington State Democratic Party Chair Dwight Pelz declared Sontag was no longer a Democrat and called on him to pay your dues to the Republican Party. Washington State has a chapter of the Log Cabin Republicans, and the former executive director of the national group, Patrick Salmon, is a native of Seattle Party Chairman named term as chair birthplace. County of residence at time of election. Profession at time of election. J.N. Emerson, 1934. Ohio. Whitman County retailer Arnold Wong, 1957. 1958. Kitsap County politician C. Montgomery Johnson, 1964 to 1971. Seattle, Washington. King County publicist Earl Davenport, 1971 to 1974. Clayton, Washington. Lincoln County Ken Eikenberry, 1977-1980. Wenatchee, Washington. King County attorney, politician Jennifer Dunn, 1981-1992. Seattle, Washington. King County engineer Ben Bettridge, 1992-1993. Tacoma, Washington. Pierce County attorney Ken Eikenberry, 1993-1996. Wenatchee, Washington. Thurston County attorney, politician Dale Foreman, 1996-2000. Chelan County farmer, attorney Don Benton, 2000. Santa Clarita, California. Clark County entrepreneur, politician Chris Vance, 2001-2005. Seattle, Washington. Pierce County politician Diane Tibelius 2005-2007 Pierce County Luke Esser 2007-2011 Bellevue, Washington King County Journalist, Politician Kirby Wilbur 2011-2013 Washington D.C. King County Journalist, Activist Susan Hutchison 2013 Present Fairfield, California King County Journalist. Current elected officials: the Washington State Republican Party controls one of the 9 statewide offices and holds 4 of the state's 10 seats in the U.S. House of Representatives. A coalition of 25 Republicans and 1 conservative Democrat currently hold a majority in the Washington State Senate. However, even without the Democrat in their caucus, Republicans would still have a Senate majority. State Secretary of State Kim Wyman, Federal U.S. House of Representatives Jamie Herrera Butler, 3rd District Dan Newhouse, 4th District Kathy McMorris Rogers, 5th District Dave Reichert, 8th District C. Also Washington Portal Mainstream Republicans of Washington. Washington State Democratic Party References. Carrot, contact us. Washington State Republican Party retrieved on May 13, 2010. Carrot Johnson, Kirk, the 27th of November 2012 in West's Democratopolis, winning an election with only 8 of 39 counties. New York Times retrieved the 21st of November 2013. Carrot Postman, Dave, the 5th of September 1999. Washington's 19th century man Jack Metcalf's days in Congress are numbered, along with the spirit of an older Northwest. The Seattle Times retrieved the 23rd of November 2013. Leaders in Washington, Yakima Herald retrieved the 21st of November 2013. Constitution Green Libertarian Freedom Socialist Socialist Alternative Political Party Strength in Washington v. United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewel Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hannah Payne Cortelyou New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T.B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart. McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon Twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush Twice. G.H.W. Bush, Quayle Twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney Twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence Parties by State and Territory State Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont. Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands, Conventions List 1856, Philadelphia, 1860, Chicago, 1864, Baltimore, 1868, Chicago. 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa. 2016 Cleveland-affiliated organizations fundraising groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teenage Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism. Conservatism Portal.